One of the young men who founded the social website Reddit has died. The body of 26-year-old Aaron Swartz was found in his Brooklyn apartment yesterday. The medical examiner says he hanged himself. Swartz was facing a federal trial next month on accusations that he stole scientific journals from an MIT computer archive.